Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Esensi Mr. Dedi Gunawan as the director of IDN Boarding School. Respectable all the teacher and functionaries of IDN Boarding School. Honorable all my friends whom I love. First of all, let's pray and thanks to our God Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has been giving us some mercies and blessings, so we can attend and get in this place in good condition and happy situation. Secondly, my peace and salvation always be given to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who has guided us from the darkness to the brightness, from the stupidity into the cleverness, from Jahiliyah era to Islamiyah era, namely Islamic religion that we love. So, by his guidance, we are able to do the good thing and the bad one, the right way and the wrong one. Thirdly, I don't forget to say thanks so much to the master of the ceremony who has been giving me time to speak in front of you all, standing in front of you all. I would like to deliver my speech under the title Believe in Allah. Today, I will tell two aspects of my speech. Those two aspects are Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala always sees our activities. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala controls our activities by the angels, like CCTV in the supermarket. They are many monitors in our life, and it will record everything of our activities. As human being created by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, you just realize that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is all set everything about everything of us. First, based on Quran Surat Al-Baqarah 233. And for Allah, and know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is all set of what you do. From that surah, we know that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala always sees our activities. He is never sleeping. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will know whatever, whenever, and whatever of what you do. Actually, there is no place to hide, because every place in this earth always seen by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Sometimes you talk that there is no one who sees what you do. You just keep do sins. After you do sins, you just realize that you have done a sin. You know that you have done a bad thing. But some of you will do it again. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala controls you every second, 24 hours a day. In closing, I encourage you, if you want to do anything, you should remember that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not stupid. Okay, maybe that's all for me. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.